I'm sorry, Kevin Youth, I'm the Kevin Youth Show. And we have a series of interview. Him at the Cape Cod, we'll start from the bridge down here, and we'll show you what one and the Cape Cod. So right now we are talking to the barber, Leonard. See, now Leonard is a man where he might trim most of the youth them boy. Yeah, both by different people, but right now Leonard we are talking. So who we have next year, barber? How long you had the barber thing?
Around 12 years now, you know,
12 years?
Yes, man.
Okay.
I don't know, as I said, my stepfather was a barber. Mm-hmm. The man they used to use just scissors and a razor.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
So your stepfather, yeah,
you know, a bongo then called.
Bongo,
you know,
a rasta, yeah, man.
He's a beard man, he was
a rasta.
He was not a relaxed one, he's a man, he had a beard.
All right. So, you do that a yard and then you.
Yeah, when I come up and I see him, I just carry it with me. Nobody left nothing else. So.
Yeah.
When I come up, when I come abroad, I just carry everything with you.
Yeah, everything with you.
I don't know where you're going.
Yeah. So, because you understand, so he's a chef otherwise.
Yes, man. Yes, man. I'm a passion, man. Chef.
Yeah.
Cook. You have to feed the people, you know.
Yeah, so he's a chef. So, what is... Wait. What are you doing? What are you doing otherwise from the barber thing?
You know that. Straight cleaner.
Is that cleaner?
I was cleaning, right?
Oh, then buy the elephant.
Right?
Okay. So, right now we're in a Provincetown, and it's a place where I want them community where safe. I want the most safest community still that we can find anywhere. Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I say that in America, I'm going to go everywhere, but in Massachusetts, yeah, it's one of the most safest places, to be honest with you. So, we just try to build our vibes in the community, and we say, as me always say, Jamaicans are the most united people in the world, and don't make nobody tell you otherwise. You know what I mean? Because if they keep repeating a lie, you're going to believe it. So we'll start changing the motive now. Jamaicans are the most united people. See, we there say, man, early man, we're not fight, we're not gun, we're not going arms, or such a whole of vibes and the barber trim.
Yes, man. Look, if you touch road, look more.
Yeah, so.
We're about to talk about all white tonight.
Oh, they might have one party later.
That be any more sisters.
Okay.
Why are you come pretty up yourself?
Huh? Yeah, for that. Yeah. Alright, so here you have it. So you come here somewhere, you're here. So Baba, so you trim females too?
Yes, man.
Oh, so you did
it. Because the ladies in here, if they want to, because they make them look nice.
Okay.
Shape up their eyebrow and thing. And
so you know the weave, though.
No, sir. You don't know the part I wrote. Can't give them one two flat.
Two flat, but that's it.
That's it, if they want it.
Alright, so.
Don't know.
And then, so, you know, the Kevin Youth Show, and as we said, the interview with them short and spicy and nothing too over the top. So, people, who want to check me out on YouTube, the Kevin Youth Show, you see me, subscribe to that and we can get some love, you know?
Yes.
Alright, out.
Don't know, Kevin, man.